So the Zenkai Awakening for the Blue Spirit Bongoku is finally here. As you can see here, I just did it for the first level. But surprisingly enough, a lot of you all are actually confused about it and you're asking me on Instagram as to how exactly is this Zenkai supposed to be done, because this is not summonable like the other characters. So I decided, alright, let's just make a quick video discussing this entire scenario, because yes, this is not directly summonable like the other units. Interestingly enough, this is actually designed like the free to play units, and it's quite justifiable in my opinion, because this guy was lying around in the exchange shops for quite a long time. So yeah, it's kind of justifiable to give him a free to play Zenkai. Now here, in order to Zenkai Awakening him, directly go to this new Legendary Goku event and finish all the missions and directly head over to this final mission. This is going to give you 500 souls for the Zenkai Awakening. And for the rest of them, just come down to these new missions. Here's a bunch of different missions for both the new free-to-play Goku as well as for the Zenkai Awakening. These missions are not inherently hard, but you just need to farm for them. Like as you can see here, these missions are going to range from playing with Goku or hitting the opponent with certain amount of moves. Yada yada yada, all these kind of things. If you have done free to play Zenkais before, then you definitely know what I'm talking about. And with this, you will be finally able to achieve the Zenkai Awakening for the Blue Spirit Bomb Goku. So this is it for this quick guide or update video. I'm going to talk about this Goku later on. I'll probably think about making a video on him as well, because he seems interesting. I don't know if he's going to be good or not. That's a topic of discussion for another day. So this is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more. This is WonderYC, and I'll see you soon on the next one.